In the early 1990s, Steven Spielberg was initially appointed as the director for the film Cape Fear, but at some point, he deemed the film too intense for himself. Spielberg exchanged it with Martin Scorsese for Schindler's List. Both films went on to achieve staggering success.